Everything's good. We're just trying to get his info.
I want you to go. I'm not going to give any of you my information. You're not scaring me.
They're all saying that it's just the free. And everyone's saying they're fine. The number does connect to a landline. They don't have a landline here.
Okay. Would you do that, like, triple play thing and just not hook the phone up?
I'm not answering any questions. Please get out of my house.
You understand why we're here, right?
I don't care why you're here. Get the
folks. Welcome back. Now, I've made the exaggerated claim before that my channel is the best channel on YouTube. All jokes aside, this channel is an important channel because new channels are reaching out to me every day. We help bring the court of public opinion to their communities, and Brian B. reached out to me via email, and this is what he said. Hey, San Joaquin, I really need your help here. These thugs claimed there was a 911 call from a landline, which there is no landline, and basically broke into my home without leaving. They harassed me and eventually sent an obstruction ticket in the mail for me closing my own door. Cost me thousands for a lawyer and a $500 fine. They continue to ignore me when I call the chief, so please let them have it. There's a part two I'm sending as well. And I'm in the same area of New Jersey as Jersey Watcher, by the way. Thanks, dude, Brian. I watched the video, folks, and I replied, damn, bro, you're a beast. I'm definitely gonna share this video. You guys, please go over to Brian's channel. Let's help build this channel. And let's let these police officers know they can't be coming in people's houses whenever they want, just because they get a call. All right, guys, I won't hold you up. Here we go, folks. Subscribe, hit that thumbs up. Here's your video.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Everything all right?
Everything's fine. 911 call. From here?
Yeah. Are you the only one home?
No.
Who else is home with you?
My girlfriend and my roommate.
All right.
Everybody's fine.
All right. Well,
nobody called.
Somebody called and they said, it came back to this address and it said, they told us there was yelling or something in the background initially. Then they hung up and they haven't been able to get in touch with everyone since.
So that's and nobody about. Called. Everybody's fine.
All right. Can we talk to them real quick?
No.
No, we need to.
Well, you're not.
We need to.
It's not going to happen.
You don't understand how this works. We got a 911 call from this address.
Nobody called 911.
How do I know that?
Do I have to prove something to you right now?
Yes. We have to speak with everyone who lives here to make sure they didn't call 911. As soon as we speak with everyone, we can confirm everything's fine. We leave. That's it, man. We just make sure everything's fine.
What's your name and badge number?
Macmillan 182.
Name and badge number? Right there? Is that what you told me?
Why are you giving us such a problem?
Because you're over here shining a fucking flashlight in my apartment. You're over here shining a flashlight, let me finish what I was saying, into my fucking apartment. I mean, you're taking care of Christmas gifts, watching the UFC fight. You guys come over here banging like a bunch of fucking animals. No one called 911, and you're giving me a hard time. You're still shining a fucking flashlight at me. Turn your flashlight off. Turn your flashlight off.
You're not understanding how this works, man.
Have a nice night, guys.
No.
From whose cell phone? What cell phone number? Do y'all have it on record or file or anything?
732-940-7679.
940-7679.
You got my number.
When they call 911.
Whose number is that?
Mine's is 848.
No one's phone number here.
All right, well, let's get this sorted out then so we don't have to come back. All right?
What do you want to sort out? What have we not sorted out?
It's a landline, okay?
Okay, no, there's no landline here.
But there's still one registered to this house.
So what do you want me to do for you?
So there, we solved with a 911.
Okay, so get the fuck out now.
Sir.
No, sir. You just slammed the door at me. Get the fuck out of the house.
You don't close the door on the police.
I don't give a fuck. You have no right to enter.
We do, actually.
No, you
we
don't.
Do.
It's a warrantless entrance, so get the fuck out. Get out.
What's your name?
Get out. I'm not giving you nothing. Get out.
We need your name.
Yeah, you're not going to get it. Get out. Have I committed a crime? Am I suspected of committing a crime? Yes. I have a Fourth Amendment right, bro. Don't trample my rights. You're not going to get ID.
Sir, you do have a right.
Let's go.
We need your name so you can
record. Not going to get it.
You want us to record that we were out here. What happened?
Not going
to
get it.
Okay, so when they call 911 again, you want them to come knocking on your door again. I want to record that we came here, we spoke with you, we confirmed that everyone in the house...
Not going to get it.
...nobody's number...
Not going to give it.
...that is no longer associated.
Not going to give you my information because of what you did with the door. Take your pompous prick ass, both of you, get the fuck out of the house. That's it.
You pissed me the fuck off when you tried trampling in here. You banging on the door like a bunch of fucking animals. Came in here trying to throw your fucking fictitious authority around. Walking into my house without a fucking warrant. Get the fuck out, both of you.
We need your name, sir.
I'm not giving you nothing. Get out.
Sir, this doesn't have to be a bigger issue than it is.
I'm leaving, so.
241, can you provide an update?
Not giving you nothing.
We figured out the landline. Just an uncooperative homeowner.
Get out.
You don't want us to document what happened.
Get out!
No,
did I stutter? Get the fuck out!
Why?
It is just you three folks in the residence?
Yes.
You're good, man?
Yes.
All right. Everyone's good. Get out.
Ever been an issue?
Okay. Get out.
Okay.
Get out.
We don't want to be an issue.
Name and badge number. Name and badge number. Name and badge number. Name and badge number. Name and badge number.
What do we got?
Name and badge number.
He went to close the door in my case. He's pissed off to push the door in.
Okay.
And now he won't give us his info.
Who else is upstairs?
Girlfriend and roommate. Nobody here. It's a landline. Everything's good. We're just trying to get his info.
I want you to go. I'm not going to give any of you my information. You're not scaring me.
They're all saying that it's just the three of them. Everyone's saying they're fine. The number does connect to a landline. They don't have a landline here.
Okay. Would you do that, like, triple play thing and just not hook the phone up?
I'm not answering any questions. Please get out of my house.
You understand why we're here, right?
I don't care why you're here. Get the fuck out. Okay. Turn that off.
So
that light off.
Let me explain this to you.
Jesus Christ. There you go. You see. How many of you does it take to see? Sir. What do you want to look at?
Can I explain something to you?
I don't want to hear what you have to say.
You have people you care about.
I don't care. Please exit my house.
You have people you care
please
about?
Please exit my house.
Sir.
You're not one of them. Exit my house.
Very well.
Get out of my house.
Can I help
you, please? No.
So look at it.
If you send them out, I'll speak to you. Get them the fuck out of here.
Back out, let me talk.
Get the fuck out of here, especially you.
Have
you
a nice night, sir.
Fuck off.
Let me talk.
Fuck out of my house, bro.
Have a blessed night, sir.
Yeah. Go fucking.
Just guys, wait there. I'll talk.
Go fuck your mother, you fuck.
I appreciate it.
Not you.
That's fine.
Fuck you.
That's fine. Thank you.
Fuck off. Right. Get out of my house.
Sir, talk to me.
Sir.
All right.
Get him the fuck out of my house.
Step right there. That's fine.
Can they shut the door? Get him out of my house?
Shut the door with me.
Well, okay, I got nothing to say to you.
So listen, I got nothing to say to you. This way, right? Just listen to me like this.
You see what I'm saying?
Sir.
I have nothing to say to you.
You have people you care about, right?
Get them out of my house.
Sir. Sir, I'm trying to read.
Shut my door.
They can't shut the door with me.
Well, then you could all go fuck yourselves.
Sir, just
all go fuck yourselves. I got nothing to say. You're not going to get ID. I don't want to hear an explanation or nothing. That's fine. I'm not going to touch you. I'm unarmed.
Sir, it's just.
I got no. I have a cell phone. Jesus Christ, if you're that afraid, you shouldn't be police. Get the fuck out of my house.
Sir.
Sir, what?
Let me talk to you, please.
Then get them out of my house.
They are all literally.
Shut. He has literally 1 foot in my house.
He'll take his foot out of the door.
Get his foot out of the door.
Okay.
I'm going to be that fucking petty. Get your fuck.
Okay.
He's still in there.
Okay.
Get him out.
Move his foot, and then we'll talk.
Okay. Then get him to move his foot.
Listen to me.
Get him to move his foot.
Okay.
Sir, Jesus, private fucking property, right? This is how they act.
When we get 911 calls, we have to go.
Uh-huh.
You have people you care about. If something bad happened to them and we responded, you would want us to do everything we can to make sure they're okay, right?
You guys are thugs. I don't think you would do anything.
So, if somebody did something here...
I respect Edison.
Injured,
I don't respect North Brunswick.
We have a duty to make sure no one is injured.
That dude hit me with the fucking door. Look at that on my fucking arm.
Sir.
Hit me with the door. Is that on?
Yes, it is.
Hit me with the door.
Sir.
Look at it on your camera.
Are you interested in
hearing
what I have to say?
Get them over here. No, I want you to get the fuck out of my house. I was having a great night watching the UFC fight, taking care of fucking Christmas gifts. You guys are banging here like a bunch of fucking animals. I don't want to hear what you have to say. I want you all to take your pompous fucking gang-related fucking activity asses and get the fuck off private fucking property. None of you live here.
Nobody's talked about any of that, sir. I'm trying to...
Now I'm talking about it. Please exit. What do you want from me?
Skype clear?
Yeah. What do you guys want from me?
This is my boss, sir.
Keep him away from me. I don't want you touching me, dude.
We don't know what's going on, sir.
Yeah, this is all...
You just sitting here, got a bang on the...
I have an internal affairs complaint on one of the sergeants... And now this shit happens. This is retaliatory. This is another one going to internal affairs. I'm telling you. You guys don't know how to fucking quit. Any of you.
Can
Can I explain to you what's going on?
I want you guys to leave. I don't care. They don't care. They don't care. No one cares. We want you out. I don't understand, like, you guys can't take a fucking hint. You think you have a right to push my fucking door in. Your cops pushed my door, hit me with the door right there. I'm unarmed. I have a fucking camera.
Technically, what you did could have been obstruction. They're here on a lawful police investigation.
Then take me for it. I want you to take me for it.
I didn't observe it, but from what they're telling me. I'm just telling you technically it is, okay?
Then let's go. I'll take it to court. I'm not, you, none of you are gonna fucking scare me and bully me. None of you. You guys try it all the fucking time. It's not gonna work. You push me around too much and now this is what you get. Shouldn't have fucking pushed my fucking buttons all those times. You wanna be up my ass on Route 1 driving like a bunch of fucking assholes? This is the response you get. Push my fucking door in, this is the response you get. Hit me with my own door, this is the fucking response you get. Don't push my buttons. This is private property. Now I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of you motherfuckers out here. What do you have to say that's going to justify any of this? I want to hear it.
We came out here to investigate a 911 hangup.
Okay, did anybody call? Have you figured that out?
No, we haven't.
Okay, so what do you have to figure out? What do you have to figure out?
If anybody was in need of assistance, man.
No.
Does anybody need assistance?
I have zero need for assistance.
Perfect.
I'm trying to go back and finish watching this movie.
All right.
So can you please?
Yeah.
Please, okay, please go.
Perfect.
Have a good day. Take care. Take care. Bye.
Have a good day, man.
Yep, go fuck yourselves.
I have a feeling this is going to be one of those channels that takes off and does very well. I also have a feeling that this guy might get out and record with Jersey Watcher. I'm going to see what I can do, folks. I'm going to try to link these two dudes up. It's late night right now, so by the time you guys are going to be watching this, it'll be morning time, and I'll send the link to Jersey Watcher. Everyone go subscribe to Brian B. Let him know San Joaquin sent you. Thank you guys for all the support. We'll see you on the next video.